So one of the keys that we want to help you to understand is we've created a full package so that every day you have a personal coach, you have commitment, you have accountability, and you have a system, you have a flow so that your career grows in a large, large way. So here's the thing. We want you guys to understand that we understand the real estate business. As a 30-year veteran of this industry, trained over 500,000 real estate agents, been in the business where we've literally trained the top agents in the world, we understand all of the things that can happen. And 95% of the realtors that I'm talking about will never do what I'm about to show you. 5% plus will actually do things differently, and that creates the marketplace and why everybody wants to get their license. Here's the reality. Out of all the people that get a real estate license, we're talking thousands of realtors, less than 68% ever do a deal. Okay, so 68% of all real estate agents who get a license never do a transaction. The average income last year nationally was around $12,400. In addition to that, it takes about 18 months, we realize, before the average realtor that gets their license quits before they go out and get a real J-O-B, which is called a journey of the broke. So here's the thing. If you want to be a statistic, keep doing things the way you're doing. If you want to be in the top 5% and the top 1%, what we're about to offer you, where we've joined forces, is going to change your life forever. We're so excited because we have a time-proven program that actually does everything from finding leads, helps you to post, market, in addition to that, to convert people into sales. Let me ask you a question. Have you ever had this situation? Somebody calls you up and says, hey, can you come out and bring me a free CMA? Well, a lot of people go, what's a CMA? Obviously, a current market analysis. Now, you go out and you show that CMA to them. They get really excited about it. You spend hours doing it, right? And at the end, they say, thank you so much for coming. Do you have a business card? Now, what did they just do? They got free information from you. Can you imagine that? If you are serious about the real estate business, you never work for free. Let me give you an example. When you take your car to a car dealership, do they make you sign something, right, and hold your car hostage before they do the work on your car? Absolutely. You go to a doctor's office, a dentist office. They always get the information up front before they do the work. You know, even a plumbing contractor would go ahead and get all the information and take a deposit and look at the house before they actually go to work. We are one of the only industries left standing that works completely for free. Let me ask you a question. Have you ever done a CMA and did not get paid for it? The answer, absolutely yes. I'm sure everybody in this room. Have you ever worked with a buyer and you didn't get paid for it? The answer, yes. Then listen closely. The concept I'm about to share with you will separate you from the 95% and put you in the 5% category. Professional, helping people, and getting paid for everything that you do. This is not a destination. This is a journey. And this journey is a daily journey of helping you with scripting, helping you with multimedia presentations, helping you to find people that will work with you exclusively, and driving traffic to you. So every day when you wake up in the morning, you are employed. Because right now, when you wake up in the morning as a realtor, you're unemployed. And the only thing that employs you is a presentation with a buyer or a seller. You're face to face. Now, this is reality. I'll help you, and our whole program that works with you will do so. Concept: stop working for free. That's number one. If you ever taken a buyer out, and maybe you're brand new and you've never actually had the opportunity to take somebody out, but if you are a seasoned professional and you've been in the business for a while, here's what it looks like. People will call you up, ask you to come and meet me at the listing, have you drive them around to other properties, and you know what? they may or they may not purchase from you. Okay? I had a lady, and she comes up to me, right? And she pokes me and says, "Do you know who I am?" Now, I'm getting ready to go out in front of thousands of realtors, okay? And I said, "No, I don't." She said, "I am so-and-so, and I do $50 million in real estate." I said, "Wow, that's fantastic." I said, "Okay, thank you." She said, "No, shut up." I said, "What?" She said, "Shut up." She said, "Before you go out, I got to tell you the story." I go, okay, let me hear it, lady. So she says, "You know what? A couple of years ago, I heard you speak at a national convention, and I just got burnt by this buyer, and here's what happened. This guy comes in driving a Rolls Royce, looked really good, beautiful clothes on, right? Rolls Royce, couple of kids. We're looking at $2.7 million properties. So we dropped everything. We started driving them around, right, showing them houses, took them to the country club, showed all the shopping, showed them the best restaurants, had them to our house for dinner, showed them over 25 properties. She said, after about 3.5 weeks, she said, and showing them properties, spending money and time, not only did they not buy from us, they couldn't afford more than $375,000. She said, "From now on," she says, "I don't do that. I do exactly what you talk about. I bring the buyer in. I show them the multimedia presentation. After I show them all the service features and benefits, I then have them come in with the lender, and I have them pre-approved, so I know they can afford to buy the homes they're looking at. I then have them sign a buyer broker agreement through the Board of Realtors here, right? And commit to working with us exclusively, a BBRN, okay? I then, after I do that, I get some good or valuable consideration, just like I'm hired as a professional, as you told me, just like any doctor or attorney or anybody else would do, plumbing contractor." She said, "Then after that, I give them a buyer passport, and that little passport allows them to go look at other properties, and I introduce them to the showing agent." Now, here's what happened. I started to grow my business because I stopped working for free. Listen, she said, it works. And that's how I got to $50 million in sales. And since then, obviously, we've trained thousands upon thousands of agents, testimony after testimony. And the reality is anybody can do it if they follow that system. So the concept is stop working for free. And then the content comes in. And the content is where we've written over 300 scripts. And I took those scripts and I put them into flashcards. Now I put them into DVDs and I put them into 300 online movies so that you can actually take those movies. After you watch the movie, you can look at it and print the lesson out and get the actual assignment which you've got. So now we've taken that information, that education, and put it into movies so you guys can see it on a beautiful green screen, gorgeous movie, and at the end of that movie, it prints it out into an action assignment. See, you have the law of manifestation. You want more real estate sales, okay? But you also have to have the law of intention, and that law of intention is where that you take action on that. We give you the scripts and the action steps to go after that. One of the things that's never changed in real estate is what people say to get rid of you. In other words, they come up with objections so they do not have to make a commitment. That's why scripting is vitally important. One of my great mentors, Zig Ziglar, I met him in 1985, and he looks at me and he said, "Well, Mr. Pendley, you're that gentleman that uses scripts to close." I said, "Yeah, Zig, I am. I've done that for years, and I really believe it." He said, "Well, Mr. Pendley, you are not canned, you are planned. And when you are planned, you can go a whole lot further when you know your script." Zig was exactly right. People need to understand to be able to respond and go after the objection with a question. So understanding the problem is 95% of the solution. So what you need to do and understand is how to respond to any objection. That's why we put together over 300 of these scripts, the online movies, to help you to learn. Now, I have to ask you a question. Is selling a skill? Answer, yes. If selling is a skill, can it be improved by anybody here? Of course. as you grow, it's like a tree. A tree grows its whole life, and when it stops growing, it dies. We're like that. As you grow in your real estate business, you want to continue to grow, continue to learn, and I want you to continue to help others by understanding how to overcome their objections. You know, you have kids. What does no mean to your kids? No simply means you need more information to make a decision. Those kids are natural born closers. As you get older, no starts to mean no, but no simply really means to you, you need more information to make a decision. The more scripts and the more information you have and overcoming those objections, the better you are at closing. And in order to close, you must understand the objection as it comes at you. Do you have a buyer? No. There's no such thing as a qualified buyer till I know what the seller has and what the buyer needs. It'll take a few minutes. I can see enough of your home. I can tell a potential buyer about it. Makes sense, doesn't it? Okay. What do you think my home is worth? What I think your home is worth has absolutely no value. It's only what somebody's willing to pay for this kind of home at this time in this area. You know, the price of your home is too important to guess at. Why don't we go through the home? We'll look at the features and we'll discuss a price and you get to select a price. Then I'll get started on the servicing agreement. Fair enough? See, when you understand scripting and you can overcome objections, you can come up with all these different ideas. But the reality is, it's just like you really understand and you already have the answer before they give you the question. Would that be great? It is great. And knowing that will set you free and you work on that skill of helping others to make a decision. So scripts are vitally important. System. The system that we're teaching stands for save yourself some time, energy, and money. We're going to plug a system in and teach you how to work with buyers more effectively, sellers, all types of sales situations that you can work with that buyer and seller and you can get a commitment. So to build your traffic, get that lead, and then to close for commitment. So we're going to work on specific 7 steps of a system. We're then going to take that system and put it into customization because everybody's different. You might have an analytical or a driver or amiable or expressive. You need to know how to respond, and some people need more information, some people need less information. You need to know when to be quiet, when to move forward, and who needs what. You do that by being a good what? Listener. So being a good listener is part of your training. It's a daily journey of getting better at what you do. Now, I have to ask you a question. If you're out there and you're working in this market, and you're making 4 presentations, this is our goal, out of 168 hours in a week, full-time, part-time, can you find 4 people to sit down and make a presentation, either a buyer's agent or a seller? The answer, yes, because we're going to show you where to go, how to find them, and what to say. Now, out of 4 people that you talk to, do you believe if you understood the concept of stop working for free that you can get 1 out of 4 to say, yes, I'll work with you exclusively, and you got an agreement to work with them? Of course. So if you do that 4 times a week, 3 say no, that's 1 sale a week, that would be 4 a month, and that would be 50 a year. Being consistent, I talk about this idea, and this is called the compound effect. If you do something every day, just a little bit every day, you're better. If you read 10 pages a day by the end of the year, you have read 12 to 15 great books. So put good things in your head. It's the compound effect. You don't have to change dramatically. It's not this big paradigm shift. It's every day you approach 3 people. You read 10 pages. You learn 3 more scripts. It's a process. That's why we developed the program to help you go through the process so you can learn it on a daily basis. Inch by inch, a cinch, yard by yard, it's hard. So take it inch by inch, a day at a time. So you have the concept, which is stop working for free, get commitment, get hired, be the 5%, You have the words and the scripting, which you're going to learn every possible objection to, I want to think about it, to I've had a bad experience, we have it open on Sunday, would you take it at 4%? Doesn't matter. You have the answers and you are much more professional. Next is the system, and system is taking a step where you accept it, you already have it, believe it, you got to find the appointment. So you get the appointment. We show you how to do that using social media. So we've got the best of the best showing you how to post, and not just on one site, but on every site. So we're going to help you to actually drive business off of social media, learning how to build traffic, leads, and conversion. So you have the system, getting in the door, getting in front of the buyer, getting in front of the seller, qualifying it. Qualifying it is emotionally. People don't care how much you know till they know how much you care. We'll go through that aspect of it. Then we'd go to the next step and say, if I could, would you? If I could show you how by working with one exclusive realtor, right? Not several. And by the way, I'd rather see you work with four people that are committed than working with one person that's not. Because if you get a commitment from that person, you are guaranteed to have a commission closing if you follow the system. So very important. I'd rather see you work with four over the next quarter than 14 that aren't going to buy from you, because those people, those other 10, you can't go to your kid's soccer game, you can't do the things you love, because you're too busy working with people that are never going to buy from you. So find out up front who that person is. So after you overcome their problem following the system, you then give them the solution, which is your multimedia presentation. We're going to give you four multimedia presentation. In real estate, they say, what? Location, location, location. In real estate sales, it's presentation, presentation, presentation. The realtor who has the best presentation gets the sale. So this is vitally important that you learn your presentations. Now, if you're doing four presentations a week, you're going to get pretty good at that. That's 16 a month, and that's approximately 48 and a quarter. That's what you need to be doing. Focused action beats brilliance. Last but not least, customize these presentations, like I said, to each individual. Some need more information, some need less information. Your job is to determine how much they need and close for commitment. We show you that in the system. So manifestation, you know what you want, you're excited about it, here's the next step. The next step is to make a commitment to continue this education that we've set up with Revy, with the association, with all of the package that we're gonna do. So we're gonna give you a package and we're gonna show you how to do this on a step-by-step daily basis. It's a membership. And in that membership, it includes all of your education. Now, this is the education that you need to learn how to close for commitment, to be in the top 5%, 1%. It's your choice. How you do anything is how you do everything. Insanity is doing the same thing over and over and hoping to get a different result. We put a package together, and that package includes all of your continuing education requirements for life, your broker's license, all the multimedia presentations, all the things that you see around me right now are offered to you in this membership. This package has never been offered before, and for the first time, we're going to take realtors who are wanting to be on that top 5%, wanting to do better and have more time in their life to spend with their family, have a balanced life, and we put this package together for you. So the whole program is offered to you. All your obligation is to simply follow the system, look at it every day. We have goal setting that we'll work with you on as well. We have a program called The Power of the Dream that sets your goals. All that is part of this package. And I'm gonna show you all these things right now, and you're gonna take a look behind me. And all these things are offered to you. It's your choice. Step into the future, take the next step, and become the realtor and the top 1% you deserve to be. Thank you, and I will see you very soon.